Is that them?
Yeah.
Oh, these are new!
I know.
Oh! It tickles, it tickles.
Okay, I want.
How tight do you want the top one?
Just that.
Is that too tight?
No, just that's enough.
Okay.
It's dark, is it dark? Oh my god, stop looking like that. Kaka-uwi lang namin. Galing, nag-walking kami. Nang madalian lang. May guys, ang deliver ng parcel. Akala ko sa akin. At hindi. So guys, may parcel tayo today. Ayan ang dumating. Akala ko nga, kasi yung nakalagay sa, diba may, may resibo yan online. Tapos may nakalagay doon. To arrive between April 12 to April 15. Tapos, guys, ang saya ko kasi nandito na siya. Kasi akala ko, kasi plano ko itong suotin sa April 30 kasi may, aaten kami ng birthday ng, kasi ng dad ni Jake. So, nag-order ako ng dress. We'll see, guys. Pakikita niyo. Kasi wala akong, formal na, attar. Tapos, pa naman, parang bongga pa naman yung birthday. So yun, ang saya ko kasi I was worried kasi baka hindi siya dumating before April 13. So like araw-araw every single time talaga check ko yung yung update ba ng parcel. So I'm happy dumating siya. Very, very early kasi in-order ko to April 3 ng hapon. Tapos 6 days lang guys, ang bilis. Super bilis. So actually this one, hindi ko to gift card lang yung binayad ko dito. So I got this bag. I got this bag. Oh, this is good. Ang ganda guys. Ang ganda ng kulay. Yeah. Oh my god. Look at this. God, ang ganda. Ang ganda ng kulay. It's color beige. Nice. Ang ganda ng quality, guys. Tingnan, it's very sturdy. It looks like mamahalin. Oh my god, ang ganda. Perfect na perfect to. Kasi wala akong bag na ganito, guys. Yung sling bag pa. Yung bag ko lang is yung palagi kong ginagamit yung malaking bag. So, ito. Ang ganda. Super recommended talaga siya. Hindi siya masyado maliit. Perfect na perfect. Pwede mong malagay yung phone mo, tapos mga makeup, at mga ibang gamit. Tapos wallet. Ang ganda guys, tingnan mo. Oh my god, ang ganda! So happy! So worth it yung pera. Binayad ko guys. Ang bango. Oh my god, it's very quality bag. For a very cheap price. Ito yung handle, guys. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Kasi kapag hindi to do, if ever hindi to dumating, nakakasad. Kasi supposed to be gagamitin ko talaga to sa birthday, tapos hindi dadating, parang useless lang din. This is actually, papakita ko sa inyo mamaya guys kung magkano to. Then yung price ng bag. Diba ang napaka cheap. Very cheap. Oh my goodness! Tingnan mo naman guys. Diba? Perfect! Oh my god, I'm so happy. No. If I will rate this, it will be 10 out of 10. Kasi perfect talaga ito guys. So, by the way, sa Shein ko pala to in order, hindi ko na mention before. Oh my god. Oh, this is cute. Nag-order ako ng short, guys. Kasi mahilig ako sa mga black shorts. So, ito. Tapos gusto ni Jake na magsuot ako ng mga maliliit na short. Lalo na kapag fit. Try natin. Size 27. Oh my goodness. Ganda nung in-order ko. Kasi alam niyo, tumitingin din kasi ako sa mga reviews. So, to make sure na maganda talaga yung product na binili ko. So, ang ganda. It's super, super comfy, guys. Look. Tapos, ang fitting, ang ganda. Parang lumalaki yung legs ko. Look. Oh my god, it's so nice. The main product that I ordered, guys. The dress. I wish it's not big. Look at this, guys. I wish it's not big. So, may paano siya, guys, sa likod. Backless. Sa liba. Napaka-classy niya. So, oh my god. I really don't regret that I ordered this. Look at this. Ito itatry, guys, kasi makikita nyo to once sinuot ko na to, kasi magbablog ako on April 13th, kasi marami kaming ganap noon April 13th, this Sunday pupunta kami ng birthday, tapos in the afternoon pupunta kami ng festival, at ng festival, so may mga show doon, so marami akong magiging vlog, hindi boring ng ating vlog that time. So yeah, it's really nice. Yung cotton niya is maganda kasi hindi siya mainit sa katawan, para siyang basta yung malamig nga ba, malamig yung malamig sa skin, hindi yung mainit. I got an earring. Look at that. An earring. Ang cute ng design. Ang isang gamit lang naman for party lang. Pang-occasion lang to, good for occasion. Kasi mayroon naman akong earrings na ganito, dalawa. So, yun. Ang ganda. Cute niya. Oh, this is the lip balm. Kasi, guys, palaging nagda-dry yung lips ko. Which is, I really hate. Kasi lately, I mean, few days ago, laging umuulan tapos mahangin. So, laging nagte-dry yung skin ko, pati yung lips ko. This is, look at this. Sadower? Yeah. Coconut Nourishing Coconut Oil Lip Balm Moisturized Lips. So, coconut oil yung main ingredient niya. Which is good. Shine and help it to make your lips more hydrated. Sana maging effective to, guys. Ito yung, ang cute niya. Napaka-simple lang. Ito. Look at this. Oh my god, ang bango. Oh, ang ganda. Let's try. Mmm. Ang ganda niya. Hindi siya masyadong oh my god, it's perfect. Look at this. Hindi siya masyadong glossy. Perfect lahat. Wala akong pinagsisihan sa mga in-order so far. If I'll rate this, I'll rate this 10 over 10. Kasi look at this, guys, my lips, it's very effective. Tapos ang bango niya pa. Last but not the least, the She Glam Flutter Wink Volumizing Mascara. Basta blah blah blah. So ito, guys, ito yung packaging niya. Sorry. Yan, She Glam yung brand. It's a mascara. Ay, naka-package pala siya. Meron siyang plastic. Which is good, naka-seal. I wish it's good. Look at that. Ooh! Oh, ang ganda. Chic lang. Napaka-simple ng packaging. Look at that. Ganda. Wala siyang ano amoy. So, ang ganda nito. 10 over 10. Perfect talaga. So far, lahat ng in-order ko is very perfect. Wala akong pinasisiyan, guys. All 10 over 10 lahat. Oh my god. Madali ka naman ka. So, thank you, Shein, for the very nice product. Tapos, the delivery is very fast. Like, the fastest I've ever experienced, Char. Kasi sa Pilipinas nung nag-order, kasi usual, nag-order na din ako ng Shein when I was still in the Philippines. So, like, the minimum days na na-deliver siya is like a week. So, mas ano dito. Actually, akala ko hindi siya ma-deliver on time before April 13 kasi nga may nagbabahaan sa ibang part dito sa Australia. So, that's what I thought na hindi siya ma-deliver like very soon. But thankfully, fortunately, na-deliver naman, which is good. So guys, maglilinis lang tayo ng kalat natin. Tapos, update ko na lang kayo mamaya. Okay, bye!
Is that them?
Yeah.
Oh, these are new!
I know.
Oh!
This is nice. I really like it.
Oh!
Ooh!
Ooh!
So, diba, guys, gusto
nyo? Oh, you're on camera.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh! Hello. What happened?
Did I hurt your chin?
No. No.
Oh my god. And look at my lashes.
Oh, they're different.
Yeah.
Oh, let me see. Just look that way. Oh, they're sexy.
Woo. I do want you want me to
try
some.
Can you do my lashes? Yes. Yes. No, it's weird.
No, it's not.
They might think I'm a dad.
No. I don't know. Wait. It's not weird. Because you already have a good lashes. See, it's not thick. Don't close your eyes. Just like that. I mean, look down. Look at my boobs. Now my chin. Yeah.
It tickles.
Okay, I want. Why? Look what I'm doing.
Look at them sexy, beautiful legs.
We keep not seeing it.
That's fine.
It's really dark. It's dark? Is it dark? Oh my god, stop looking like that.
Why do you tease me like this?
I'm not teasing you. Oh, sorry. I need to clean up the mess. Binabasa niya ako.
otherwise it would destroy the paint. Can you get the leaves with me? Just put them on the glass.
So today is April 13. It's already 8:20 ng umaga. So ngayon kami pupunta ng birthday. So birthday na ngayon ng cousin ng daddy niya. So magre-ready lang kami si Jake, nag-shower lang. Tapos ako kanina, maaga akong nag-shower mga around 6. So yun, para kasi gusto kong mag-dry yung hair ko before kami pumunta kasi ayoko nang basa pa yung buhok ko ba. So, lumabas ako kanina, nagpabilad ako sa araw kasi mainit pa. So, yun. Medyo dry na siya. Kasi sana magpapakulot ako sa kapatid niya, magpapatulong ako. Pero, hindi ko na nagawa kasi tulog pa siya. Tapos, ayaw ko siyang gisingin. So, yun. Hindi na natin gagawin yung hair natin. Yan lang, plain. Okay lang naman. Hindi masyadong bongga. So, yan guys. Mag-ready lang tayo. Susuotin ko yung pink na dress na binili ko sa Shein. Need your help, please. My assistance. So yan guys, yun yung outfit natin. So wala pa akong sandals. So yan. So sinuot ko yung earrings ko na binili ko sa Shein. Diba? Ang ganda. Sabi niya baka na mag-overdress ako kasi ang bongga ng damit ko. Pero hindi naman siya masyadong bongga. So yan, naalis na kami guys. Tapos ito yung bag ko. Rin yung sa Shein. Diba ang sandals? Perfect sa mga party. Cute. Yan guys, aalis na kami. Update ko na lang kayo mamaya. Bye! Dito na kami sa kotse. Pupunta na kami. So, sinasara niya lang yung gates. You look good! So, yan. The weather is good. Ang ganda na weather, guys. Mainit ngayon tapos mahangin. Say hi.
Hi.
You're so guapo.
It's pogi.
It's guapo.
You're maganda.
Ah, thanks. Of course I am.
She make me believe there is something in your eyes. Get me addicted, hypnotized. Make me wanna love you in a good way. You make me sway.
Pauwi na kami. Tapos na yung ano, party. So na-meet ko na yung family niya. Like his dad's cousin, his grandma's siblings, lahat.
Yeah, just all my distant family.
Yeah, distant family.
I really liked you. That was really good.
Na-meet ko sila lahat. Tana, nag-Bisaya tuloy. So ang bait nila, guys. Napakabait. They're so kind. And they're so nice. They're so approachable. So we're heading to
Springfield.
Springfield. We're gonna attend a festival there. Don't rush. Hi guys, naka-uwi na kami. Kanina pa. So hindi na ako nag-vlog kanina sa ano, festival. Kasi nahihiya ako, ang daming tao eh. So yun, may na-meet akong mga Pinay guys. So, ang bait nila tsaka Bisaya din. Kaya parang mas comfortable ako makipagsalita kasi nga Bisaya, 'di ba? Compare sa Tagalog, hindi mo masyadong na-express yung sinasabi mo kasi iba pa rin pag own dialect mo, diba? So yun guys, kanina nangyari sa birthday party, sa park lang naman, hindi naman masyadong excuse me, bongga. may pagkain lang, tapos may cake. Oh my god. Tapos may design na konti, tapos family lang. So yun. Parang 4 hours lang kami dun. So nagsiuwian na rin pag umuwi kami, tapos sumunod yung iba. So yun, parang hindi talaga ako na out of place. Ang bait nila sa akin. So yun na. So yun lang naman guys, wala naman kaming ganap masyado na. Nagstay lang kami sa room kasi ang init, sumakit yung ano, ulo ko kanina. So yun lang guys. So that's it for today's vlog guys. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't yet. See you in my next vlog. Bye!